it's not very common for a polymer scientist to also be a cheerleader. So I usually didn't tell people I was a polymer scientist right away. You know, that's usually the second or third conversation. I thought I had a plan going into college. You know, I was going to be a nurse, pursue my master's, become a nurse practitioner, had it all planned out. But it was actually the college experience that opened my eyes to the breadth of opportunities there were out there. When looking at majors, you know, being a high school junior and senior and trying to figure out what you want to do the rest of your life, you know, everyone either wanted to be a doctor or a lawyer or go into business, whatever that meant. And nursing ended up becoming my major. My mom encouraged me in that area because it would be great to have a family and you could always get a job as a nurse. Had I stuck to my plan, then that's what I would have done, and that would have been great. But it ended up that my biology and chemistry professors were encouraging me as well because I had done so well in their courses to consider going down the research avenue. In my sophomore year, I decided to change majors from nursing to polymer science. And when I entered Southern Miss, I didn't even know what a polymer scientist was and didn't even know about this major. So it's something that was very unique to Southern Miss. And then through that, was able to do research at Princeton, at MIT, then pursue my master's and PhD at the University of Massachusetts, and now getting to work with early stage companies doing exciting things in the space of fuel and energy and cleaning up the air and the environment. And it's very exciting, and I could never have scripted that out. So had I stuck to a certain plan, then I would never have been able to pursue these opportunities and dream even bigger. There are many reasons that I love Southern Miss, but Southern Miss is a university that gave me an opportunity. The faculty there, as well as really the dean of the Honors College, really cared that I went to school there.